If it was me, quite honestly, I wouldn't have made the change to Caruso. I would have stayed big and probably went with JaVale McGee. A welcome sight for the Lakers, starting off with Anthony Davis knocking down a shot, Coach.
Get our best player involved in as many plays as possible, LeBron James.
Good defense there from Davis. Forces the turnover, and James with the flush down the other end. Back to that in a moment.
Great hands by Caruso getting back into the picture.
James barrels in and banks it home.
They have missed some very makeable point-blank shots as James continues to attack in transition. Again, when he has numbers, the defense isn't set. This is an amazing athlete.
Crowder on LeBron James. Nice feed inside to Rondo. Beautiful pass from James. That's his second assist.
First of all, I don't think he's healthy and whole, but I think it's a harder decision than what you say as James attacks the rim without any help and one.
This is when LeBron James is a nightmare to defend. When he makes up his mind that he's going to put the ball down and attack the paint area.
He clipped Crowder on that drive.
The foul was on Crowder, his first. James goes to the rim once again, lays it up and in, and he's in double figures. And a timeout called by Eric Spoelstra.
And they were helping with everybody. Now that's half-hearted help. That's sticking an arm in there. You got to stick your body in front of LeBron James if you want to win.
Gets down the lane, blocked by Davis, saved by Caruso.
What a defensive sequence by Anthony Davis.
Caldwell Pope draws the foul, banks it home, and one. LA looking to push every opportunity. Beautiful pass. Caruso banks it in. A precise bounce pass from LeBron James, and the Lakers have blown it open here in the second quarter.
Get away from the heat. How about this pass by LeBron James, threading the needle.
Then he defensive rebounds.
He's basically playing center field and daring Bam to shoot as KCP knocks down another one. This is a clinic on both sides of the floor by the Lakers.
They need more skill and shooting on the floor.
Caruso with the steal. Caruso got the start. Doesn't have big numbers. As James drives, gets inside, layup, banks it home, and a foul. But Caruso's had a real impact, Jeff. Hero just 1 for 8 from the field tonight. James drives, James finishes. And the Lakers just keep pouring it on.
He's just too good in transition with gaps like that, the power, the athleticism. I don't think those two guys are exceptionally talented. I mean, like you always say, like top five, but it's not like everybody else's.
The argument, it hasn't been a difficult job to do. He's done a great job. Both things can be true.
It's defense and then timely performances by others.
And you make a great point, because as great as Anthony Davis has been in this ball game, as Rondo knocks down another jumper.
Usual great spirit and defense. Back to James. James goes inside, the flush and the foul.
About to play the pass, and LeBron James about to win another title.
This is a Heat team that is a very good offensive team. Rondo again, Rajon Rondo, 8 of 9 from the field, 19 points off the bench.
He's been huge. He's been absolutely huge in this ballgame. Lose and have frustrating nights in order to develop and understand the adjustments that you have to make individually and collectively.
Danny Green knocks down a three. It's so good to see.
He's improved defensively. He's improved as a passer as he draws more attention.
LeBron James putting on the finishing touches as he knocks down the three-pointer. Going to finish the playoffs 16-5. They beat Portland, Houston, and Denver all in 5 games. As LeBron James ready to celebrate. James wants to finish off with a three. Instead, he'll go inside, lay it up and in. As we hit 2 minutes remaining here in Game 6.